Hey everybody, welcome back. Alex here. We're playing more Ghostbusters, and I'm gonna go down this ladder for this pole. Alright, I need to find... Who are you? Is it Winston? I can't tell, his head is shoved into something. Let's... Oh, here we go. Playing more Ghostbusters! I don't remember if I said that.
Guys. Perfect fit.
It's not a constellation. It's a mandala.
I can't believe I never saw it before.
Okay, for 1 minute, pretend someone here doesn't know what a mandala is.
A mandala is like a spiritual labyrinth.
And this one looks like a spiraling system that feeds into each successive node along the line until it reaches a culmination point. Before he died, Shandor must have set some mechanism in place similar to the antenna in Dana's building.
You know, I think you helped to make that clearer. So this was the gizmo that's supposed to feed energy to the destructor form?
That's right, Peter!
Well, Dr. Venkman.
Well, I had to get one right eventually, didn't I? I mean, just...
All right, I'm just speculating, but it's possible that ghosts are trapped in the system, funneled from node to node, and they get stronger until they reach the end, and then they...
Look, the first portal, the library, the second, the museum, and the third, the Sedgwick.
Means the fourth portal must be right here.
The middle of the Hudson River?
Well, according to the mandala, yes.
It may need a little tweaking.
I don't know. Plenty of bodies in that river. Could become ghosts.
But what does this have to do with me? What did I do?
You were at the museum and the Sedgwick.
You were some sort of catalyst.
Female
accidentally setting
in this story, so you're obviously going to be the target.
You are blameless.
80s.
What Egon meant to say was that
90s, whatever this is.
This thing, and we're going to Sedgwick and find out what. Isn't that right, Brainiac?
That's right, Peter.
Alyssa, do you remember where you were going when you were at the Sedgwick?
I was standing outside a room, 1221. Something was compelling me to go in, but I woke up just before the door opened. I ran out of there as fast as I could. And then some jerk tried to pick me up on the elevator.
Okay, you need to stay here where it's safe and where you can't set off any more cross-dimensional shockwaves hot stuff. Yeah, read up on the Mandela and the boys will check out the Sedgwick.
The boys? And what about you, superstar?
I'm gonna have you drop me off near Peck's office. He tells me he's not quite what he seems.
Good idea. Meet us at the hotel when you're done.
I just jumped. I didn't mean to do that. So what use has jump been this entire game? So far, I've only hit it by accident.
Whoa, if this place were any more dead, we need a coroner.
Egon used to be a licensed coroner.
No kidding.
It's just a hobby now.
What?
Close until further notice by the Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission.
Peacock.
Entrance into this establishment is strictly forbidden and is punishable by fine and imprisonment.
What now?
This notice is for the general public. It doesn't apply to us.
Don't nobody see where it says especially
the
Ghostbusters?
Especially the Ghostbusters.
All right, heat him up. We'll melt our
Why did the paper turn
Wait,
yellow when he was tearing it up?
Good thinking.
This is disappointing.
No. Disappointing is the Jets losing in the last 2 minutes.
And now it's
Not
daytime.
Being covered in slime by phantom ghouls out to kill us doesn't exactly make me reach for Hank. Why they shut down? You guys didn't bang the place up that bad last time you were here.
If this place is a mandala note, a few burnt walls and broken ceilings are the last thing that anybody's...
And smashed furniture, broken chandeliers, destroyed paintings, shattered vases, probably some minor structural damage.
Thanks, Egon. My point being that there's more to worry about here than some minor...
Can I move around now, please?
Definitely a mandala node.
If we don't shut down Shandor's mandala soon, most of Manhattan will become as vacant as this. Not to mention also becoming a bastion of absolute mind-numbing horror for centuries to come.
Hey, I definitely don't lay out $2,000 a month for a 600-square-foot walk-up to live in a bastion. Let's get to work.
I did a thing. Did I help?
It's an ambush!
I'm gonna look around.
Wait a minute, wait. I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual hauntings.
I think Ray's right.
Ooh,
They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes. Ghosts of ghosts. Completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet a friendly ghost
ghosts
today, but
of
I'll
ghosts.
For harmless right now.
I'm getting a strong valence spike higher up in the building.
Alyssa said she was called to the 12th floor. Let's start there.
Okay, where's the elevator? Or stairs, or whatever.
Nothing.
They'd have shut down the power when they closed.
Can we take the stairs?
Well, we can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. Forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators. Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
No. I'm looking at a door.
I think we're dealing
with this guy's running this way.
Anchored ambushes. Be careful.
It went into the stairwell! We've got it cornered!
Help!
This is just how a level 5 anchored ambusher lures you in!
What? I was just here.
The manager? What are you doing here?
Ghosts. Monsters. Everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman screamed. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
Meant people.
Then yes, I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Moving on without you guys.
No need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety.
I hear a lot of music. Oh, you guys are going in here. Thanks for telling me. Ooh, oh, okay, she's a knife.
The Black Widow.
My God.
Someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch. A professional widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
That was close.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't
Spider
you
Witch.
I came back last night to retrieve some cable records. The hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me. And the phones are down too.
That means we're trapped now too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing. There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power,
I like
back,
how they don't
we can take the elevator.
Show up in the light.
Yes, if the elevator's down.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the third floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
Did that do anything?
We gotta find some way to get the elevators moved.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen.
To the kitchen! Which way is the kitchen?
Watch out!
Did these do anything?
Pour it up.
So what's the point of this new thing you gave me?
Right.
Make a hole! Very impressive.
All right, where am I going?
Look behind you. Oh! Damn! Damn!
Where? Oh! Where? I don't see them. Whoa! Don't move!
I guess some of them apparently culminate to this plane that doesn't seem like they're happy about it.
Right. Now, let's find that backup generator.
The kitchen. Is it through here?
Yes, just
so
on.
So what is the point of this? So that was him.
Hello? Anyone there?
Alright guys, spread out. The room should be around here somewhere.
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before, but be careful. Don't.
Hang on, I need to move this. Okay, I found the thing. What am I looking for? I found more grossness.
No, this is a lot worse than they left it. This is the work of something big.
When you say big, do you mean big, big?
Mm-hmm. At the very least, maybe even bigger.
That sounds big. The manager said there was a generator room around here. Look for a door.
The stuff's floating. Nobody sees this.
It has to be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out for a sign.
What am I? He says a generator. I mean, there's stuff floating around. Is that a clue? What? I mean, I hear voices.
Emergency generator.
Look around for
hey,
a
found rats.
Or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch or something that would start up the generator.
All right, Egon, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge when you activate the generator.
You mean to say he could be electrocuted after the power's back on?
Okay, here we go, activating it.
I'd recommend not stepping in that water.
That sounds like an excellent recommendation.
Looks like that power cable is causing it.
Get it out of the water, then.
I know this much. We're trapped down
here
like rats until that cable's out of the water.
How about some slime tethering?
Oh. Okay. Did that do it? What cable are you guys talking about? Where? This? Point to it. I can't see shit. Look, I'm just gonna randomly shoot at things. Think about this thing. Was that it?
Come on,
did I win?
The elevator should be working, unless something... Never mind, let's get back to the lobby.
Could have said it was attached to a light.
Listen, what's that smell?
Over there, come on! Look out, it's the late chicken.
Yeah, but this is just for help. Where's the boss? I can't believe
can
I
you
just
move?
Said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the masked poisoner, Chef DeForest. So nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, Ray. Would that be okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Box.
Look out! Above you!
Okay!
Oh yeah? Come down.
Ow!
You gotta move!
Ow! Uh-oh! Here they come!
Try again, kid! Ah! Dang!
Get, stop walking in front of me.
Up high.
Hey man, take it easy.
Okay, got one.
Here they come. Oh yeah? Come down here and say that.
Behind you.
I'm working on it.
Knock it off. Scan that. That was close.
You own that freak. Oh.
Hit them, not me. Ooh. It's not alone.
Well, where are you?
Behind you.
Okay, get him in.
Oh, man.
Okay, you guys have fun with this stuff over here. I'm going after the big guy.
Running in a pack.
All right.
Get it.
Clean. Let's get back to the elevator.
Oh, no, crap. Pick it up. Alright, what are we doing? Oh, elevator.
Thank God you're here.
Okay, it looks like the psycho mass is
hey,
going to rest about
scream like a girl.
Feet above our heads.
The 13th floor.
This hotel has no 13th floor. None of the grand old hotels do.
Man's got a strong argument.
We'll split the difference. Egon, you and the tenderfoot go to the 12th floor. Winston and I will check out the 14th. Sir, if you'll please come with us.
Fine, but stay in contact. This place is extraordinarily dangerous.
Hold on, I see a thing. Oh, how? Where? Hang on, I need to go in here. God, this place is a mess. Oh God, it's everywhere. I'm not dealing with that. Somebody else can clean that up. All right, where am I going? Oh yeah, the elevator. Okay.
Well, let's see what's on the 12th floor.
Yeah, let's go. Get in here.
Hey, God, what were you saying earlier about the Mandala note?
You mean why do we keep seeing new ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay. Think of the Mandala as a city bus line. At the bus station, ghosts or waiting passengers are drawn into the system here and trapped. This concentrates their PK energy, which is then eventually forced through to the next node or station, and so on until it all ends at a final terminus. At each successive bus station, the station manager absorbs some of the energy. This makes the station manager or node guardian stronger so that it can keep the ghosts in line and destroy anyone who comes to the station to interfere with the flow. These nodes or bus stations gather the power used to feed a central point, thus creating a much bigger threat to our world. Does that make more sense now?
TTTC. Totally trapped transit.
Kinda.
Yeah, you were going strong right up until the passengers got trapped inside the bus station.
When is my performance review again? I deserve more stock options.
I say, young lady, you are full of surprises.
Well, that was terrifying.
Are you going scared?
Extremely careful. This is likely to be a point of dangerous concentration. Odd. It's coming from everywhere and nowhere. Impossible to get a significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
Egon, what happened? We lost you for a minute there.
We had a close
Where'd
contact.
We go?
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost.
Oh, can I go this way?
Authorities never found her.
No.
But the bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around. He says the victims were found in a pretty bad state.
The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest.
She seems to have vandalized the room badly, too.
I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state or vandalized.
I think that sentiment is unanimous.
I'm assuming it's this way, but I can't open the door, so you do it. I can't.
Ray, come in.
Yeah, what's up?
What was the Spider Witch's room number?
21.
Move out of the doorway.
Until about 5 years ago when we remodeled.
Hear that? Room 1221. I think that... Hey!
We need to go through here.
Boy. Go through where? God, I hate you. I hear beeps.
Thanks. Good scan. We're not alone.
We scan. Spider things. Next get. Go away. Right, hang on. Can I upgrade? All right. So I ended up buying that trap. Okay. So I owned all this. So I need to upgrade this new stuff, which I don't even know what this does. So let's just. There's like two more things. Okay.
This floor is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on our planet. It's not even utilizing a portal. This is very
How
bad.
How do I... Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. I don't know. Nobody else is using that. Fell from the ceiling.
My ankles. Goodness, we hardly know each other. What? What are you? No! Help!
No. Please.
Uh-oh.
It's the ghost world crossing through. Yeah. Happening sooner than we expected.
He died. Can we move on?
It looks like this is where the node is focused. We could use some help. Ray, are you there? Come in, Ray. Looks like it's up to us. Let's find 1221 and finish this.
Yeah. Alright, well, my thingy's saying going this way. Alright, I'll come back to you.
Not in trouble.
You say go this way?
Moving.
Just get him. Well, you're in the way. Ow. Ow. God, stop it. Yeah, use this one.
1221. Where is it? 1221
has to be. Remember, just because we can't see it.
Good thinking. It was here all along.
Hey. I think it's
this
one.
Looks inviting.
Stupid.
There's look at this.
People.
Run out of options.
Oh, this episode's almost over. Do I end this now or do I keep going? Oh, I think there's a big reason to be afraid. Why am I holding my gun weird?
We aren't alone.
Alright, I'm gonna end it here. And, call it. And then we'll come back next time. I feel like this is a good stopping point, I think. So, yeah. See you guys later.